At KOSylab, we went at great length to create the free working spirit both for the mind and for the place of work. That's why I live and work in the Slovenian karst. After hard work in high-tech environments, long and arduous journeys across half of the globe, I return and walk in the quiet countryside to regain my peace of mind and enjoy life at its fullest. I can ask for no more.
The story begins in 2001. Seven students and a professor have just developed a control system for Anka, a German particle accelerator. They decide on a bold move. And while most don't believe they can do it, they start a company and develop a control system for ALMA, a radio telescope that observes the universe.
When we started out, I told my colleagues two things. On one hand, we would work for the most fascinating laboratories in the world and contribute to the advancement of mankind. On the other side, I gave them my pocket Churchillian pitch, cliché, but always true. I warned them I could promise them only blood, sweat and tears. Well, not in so many words. And we could still be jobless after 6 months. But we were young and naive, hence we soldiered on, and we created KOSylab.
Today, we are one of the world's largest independent R&D systems integrators for big science, particle accelerators, radio telescopes and fusion reactors, and the only software company in the world that can provide manufacturers of radiotherapy devices with all the software they need for their machines.
Our first project, Anka Light Source Control System, delivered in 2001, shot us to the stars, literally.
Making the universe visible, it is our software that controls the ALMA Observatory's 66 radio telescopes ever since 2001. They even helped capture the first image of a black hole in human history.
Yeah, so from space we went to energy. ITER is the most complex science machine to be built in human history. Its fusion reactor, all the promise of clean, unlimited energy, accessible to the entire world. And as early as 2008, we started helping ITER develop its control system.
Following that, we started working with MedAustron in Austria in 2010, and we have been partners ever since. And we help in treating cancer patients with radiation therapy using protons and carbon ions, limiting damage to the healthy tissue.
Companies that are developing radiotherapy devices need all the help that they can get. That's why in 2016 we have decided to develop a family of software products now called Oncology One. Now, Oncology One covers all areas of radiotherapy treatment and thus giving the manufacturers of radiotherapy devices all the software that they need.
In 2019, KOSylab started its journey towards mankind's final frontier, space. We have been collaborating closely with the European Space Agency to help them accomplish their goal of having in place a standardized and modular ground control system for adoption by European missions. This system will be used for monitoring and control of all kinds of satellites and is meant to be interoperable across all mission phases.
And today, we have grown to almost 350 employees worldwide in Slovenia, the USA, Sweden, Switzerland, Japan, China, and the Ukraine.
Our vision is simple: curing cancer, pushing science to its limits, and contributing to safe and effective medical devices all around the world.
By building and integrating state-of-the-art software for some of the most complex, precise, and advanced machines humankind has ever made.
By staying loyal to what accelerates us, we continue to think bold, act modestly, work hard, and enjoy life.
What accelerates me? It's definitely my team, and it's the fact that we help our customers research the big questions of modern physics.
I am enjoying connecting people and great ideas from my colleagues and the experts from all around the world to introduce the outstanding solutions for the benefit of society.
What accelerates me is a good challenge, and KOSylab provides both the time and the opportunity to face them.
KOSylab gives me an environment where I can be at my best, and I can feel it is very much appreciated.
In KOSylab, I get to work with fun, smart people in really highly complex projects.
Working for a good purpose with such a great KOSylab team is definitely something that accelerates me.
Every morning, I'm genuinely happy to go to work to meet my amazing colleagues.
As a husband of a cancer survivor, I think what we do at KOSylab is very important, and I feel very proud to be able to help beat cancer.
After two decades of success, we are accelerating towards a future in which we can make an even bigger impact on our communities and help build a better world while preserving our company as a fun and outstanding place to work.
If there was one thing to underscore as the reason for KOSTEVC's success, it would be our unique and genuine concern for people, both within our company and also towards the people we know in the world. We have proven time and again in the last 20 years that we are excellent engineers, for sure. But first and foremost, we are caring people. I want to express my heartfelt thanks to all our customers, partners, and co-workers for the fantastic 20 years. Thank you.